Hello everyone, welcome to our CatNest YouTube channel. This is Arshia working as a computer trainer in CatNest Malleshwaram branch. In previous video, I have just given you the basic information about the basic of computer. This means diploma in office management. And these are the concepts we will cover in diploma in office management, that is keyboard instructions, type faster, typing master, NUDI concepts, computer fundamentals, generation of computers, Windows, MS Office tools, internet concepts and computer network. So next come to keyboard instructions. Keyboard is a set of keys that enable you to enter the data in computer. It is the main input device of computer. It has many keys like numeric keys, letters, symbol, application keys and arrow keys. Then next we will teach typing faster and typing master. So in typing we will teach type faster and typing master. It will help to develop typing skills. From typing you can work comfortably on computer. You can increase your typing speed and finger speed in typing master. And even we will teach NUDI. In NUDI Kannada typing, from NUDI you can easily learn Kannada typing by using NUDI software. And then next come to computer fundamentals. In computer fundamentals, we will teach types of computer, types of data, basic functions of computer, that is input, output, device and storage. And even computer organization, system unit and system software, software language, application software and many more. You can easily gain more knowledge in computer fundamentals. Then next come to generation of computers. Even we will cover generation of computers, totally how many generation are there, what are the uses of this generation, advantages and disadvantages of generation of computer. Then next come to Windows. In Windows we will teach Notepad, MS Paint, Calculator, Data and Theme Properties, WordPad and Control Panel. We will teach you how to use Notepad and how to work in a painting and how to use calculator and how to insert data and time properties and how to use WordPad and how to use control panel. Then next come to MS Office tools. In MS Office tools we will cover MS Word, MS Excel, MS PPT. MS stand for Microsoft. In Microsoft Word, first of all, Microsoft Word is a word processing program mainly used for creating documents such as letters, inquiry form, brochures, and it is used to creating graphical documents. It allows you to type and save document. We will cover this Microsoft Word. Then next come to Microsoft Excel. In Microsoft Excel we will cover how to work, how to maintain different kinds of data. Excel is nothing but it is a spreadsheet in which we used to record certain kinds of data, and it is electronically database system management. We will teach you how to work in a Microsoft Excel. Then next come to Microsoft PPT. Microsoft PowerPoint, it is a slideshow presentation program. The program uses slides to convey information and commonly used for office and educational fields. In that we can insert text, image, video, audio and many more. Then next come to internet concepts and computer network. It is a network that connect computer all over the world. In internet we will teach what is the uses of internet and how to use it, and what are the features of internet, and what are the types of network, and what are the three layers of internet, and what is the use of web page, etc. So after completion of this course you can easily gain more knowledge, and it is not necessary that you have to be a degree holder. Even a SSLC pass student can learn computer and get a various job fields like admin, logistics, data entry and many more. This will be a 1 month course. After completion of your course you will be get ISO certification at the name of CatNest, and even you will get job notification. Course fees is only 3000. It is 1 month duration. So without wasting time you can join our institution to gain more knowledge. Thank you. Bye bye.